Ole Krarup was born on 17 March 1935 in Aarhus and died in October 2017. He was a Danish EU politician and former professor of law at the University of Copenhagen. From 1994 through 2006 he was member of the European Parliament with the Folkebevægelsen mod EU, People's Movement Against the EU, member of the Bureau of the European United Left, Nordic Green Left and sat on the European Parliament's Committee on Civil Liberties, Justice and Home Affairs and its Committee on Budgetary Control. Krarup was a substitute for the Committee on Constitutional Affairs and a member of the Delegation for Relations with South Africa. Krarup resigned as an MEP on 1 January 2007 due to medical consequences after a traffic accident while riding his bicycle in Strasbourg in 2006. He is succeeded by MEP Søren Bo Sondergaard.